For 500 years, the Calradian Empire dominated the continent. Its armies scattered foes before them. The strongholds of proud tribes crumbled beneath its engines of war. From the forests of the north to the wastes of the south, all was brought beneath the standard of their legions. Brutal as the conquest was, the wise agreed that it brought peace. The land, now untroubled by armies, grew rich. But empires, like men, grow old. Leaders lose a common cause. Corruption spreads. Old enemies learn the empire's tricks and devise new ones of their own. Until one day, the bonds holding the empire snap. Then comes the civil war, pitting all against all. A time of hatred. A time of suffering. But also, even in the worst hours, a time of courage and defiance. As new leaders arise, from new places and new peoples, to turn back the tides of destruction, and bring forth a new world. From the ashes of the old.
Brother, it's been 3 days now we've been tracking. This looks like an old training field for the legions. Perhaps we can spend. Are you sure about that? All right then. One of a.
Hello, traveller. Hope you brought your purse. See. Thank you.
Yours is not a face I know. What is your name, stranger?
Peace to you, stranger. Though if you come any closer, I may stick a knife in your belly, as one cannot be too careful these days.
Bastard!
We're not looking for...
If you're gonna keep...
Yeah?
Forgive me.
Just harmless.
We've got no... Back off!
Back off, straight.
We've got no... Yours is not.
Back off. Yeah?
Yours is...
Back off, stranger.
Stop there. Yeah? Hey.